Hello friends, in my this video I am going to discuss another question on identification on feedback topology. See, the circuit is given and you have to identify what type of feedback topology is used in this case. The rule is same as we have done our previous videos. So first of all, you have to identify the feedback network. See, the feedback network is basically connect the output to the input. See, this circuit is basically connecting output and input. So no doubt this is the feedback circuit. First step is over. Now the second step. See, this is the starting point of the feedback network in the output side, and from the same node we are taking the output voltage. That means the positive terminal of the output voltage and the starting point of the feedback network in the output side are in the same node. So no doubt this is voltage sampling, because if they are in same node, then we say that is voltage sampling. If they are in different nodes, then we say that is current sampling. So as the two points are in same node, so no doubt this is voltage sampling. Now see the mixing network. See, across the 100 ohm resistor we are taking the feedback voltage Vf. So to determine the Vi, that is the input voltage for this two-stage amplifier, basically we have to apply the KVL in this input loop, then only we can understand the effect of the feedback voltage in the input loop. We cannot apply KCL here, because KCL will not, where can we apply KCL? And moreover, KCL will not give us any idea, but KVL will give us idea that how the feedback voltage is affecting the input voltage for this amplifier. So basically what is happening, that for this case in the input loop we are applying KVL, not KCL. So this is nothing but series mixing. As I mentioned that if we have to apply KCL, then that is shunt mixing. If we have to apply KVL, then that is series mixing. So as here we have to apply KVL, so this is series mixing. And as the node is common in between the starting point of the feedback and the output, so this is voltage sampling. So we can say the feedback topology used for this two-stage amplifier is voltage series feedback topology. Clear? Why I am giving you so much of variety examples? Because this is very important question for any MCQ. Like for your analog electronic circuit paper, there is a quiz component for 10 marks in your university. So obviously it will help you, because these type of questions are very, very common in the MCQ questions. Okay. So this is all for my this video. In my next video, I will show you some more examples. Thank you for watching.